Right, just showing you how to fill up, diesel up the machine instead of getting up on the top right up there with a can and trying to pour it in by hand. You just use the old pump which is in there, the toggle switch which is there. This is pump to put in the can, the line goes into the can on the floor like that. And just flick the switch. There you go, easy as that.